Hello, fuckers. I have been treated fucking abysmally like fucking crap by the staff stupid arson staff members at Asda Ashton for too long now that it needs to be fucking said. There has been a few incidents now, but I wish to address the most recent abomination that is excused for service, or lack of. Today on the 8th of October 2020 Thursday I woke up thinking this would be a good day. Oh, how fucking miserably wrong I was. I rang up the doctor's surgery in the morning to find out if my prescription was ready. They told me that it may or may not be, but most likely will be ready later on that day. I informed the receptionist that it was extremely urgent as I had run out of my very important inhaler and couldn't do without it for too much longer. So she told me she would mark it down as urgent to make sure I got it that day, and I stupidly nominated as the pharmacy as I was going there that day. Anyway, big fucking mistake. When I get there in the afternoon, went to the crap hole pharmacy part and saw a gobshite little bitch who had a fucking problem with me in the past. Nothing significant, just the usual, taking an instant fucking disliking to me for fuck all reason at all and decided to cause a big fucking stink about it. We'll go into more detail about this later on. He locked eyes with me whilst he was dealing with a customer. As soon as he finished with that customer, he pissed off into the back of the shithole pharmacy so he could avoid me like a fucking wimp-ass pussy. Excuse of a man to avoid me, like the big stinking baby that he is. Another man came out and continued to deal with the first customer, and then me. The fucking whiny-ass stinker presumably blubbered the other guy about me and how fucking terrible and horrible I am that he did not wish to deal with me, because the guy told me that because of the past incident they would no longer serve me. Fucking ridiculous. You're seriously not gonna serve me my important and urgent medication because this one shit-fissing arsehole couldn't handle my presence? Crazy. I got so pissed off as I needed this prescription that I was assured I'd be getting today because of it being marked as urgent. I told the new man what for and how fucking stupid it was that this big-ass baby is keeping me from getting my prescription this day because he can't handle some playful stupid shit that I didn't ask him out and even fucking complimented the fucker. This stupid little incident happened leaving months ago and he has fucking served me since. That day I was with a friend. Now I have to bloody well go across town to the next nearest blinking pharmacy and spend more fucking money than I don't have on a blinking taxi, making a special fucking trip that was needless when I could've just got it there and then. Today, where I was, which would have been more convenient. Now I have to inconvenience myself and spend more money tomorrow when I may be struggling for breath due to having no more medicine in my current inhaler. Can't believe I'm being penalized and denied my very important medication because of a stupid little unimportant incident that happened months ago, that since then and before today he has served me. It's not even as if he personally, the guy who has the issue with me, had to serve me. I don't see why the other guy couldn't do so. I mean, he's only handing me a bag for God's sakes. The incident that happened wasn't so bad that I should be denied service by everybody in the pharmacy. Surely, this is the most stupid reason for a store to turn away a customer. It's not as if I punched the guy in the face or verbally abused him. I am not happy to say the least. I'm downright pissed off. Needless to say, I will not be stepping foot in that hostile place nor spending another fucking dime, wasting more time at that hellhole of a store so long as I live, and I advise anybody who goes to the shop to stop going and those who are thinking of giving them your custom not to fucking bother. Unless you like crappy service and nasty bastard customer service, and have a yearning for punishment. Fuckers! Asda can suck my dick! If I had my way, I'd slag them right off all the way to Timbuktu so bad that nobody would ever give them any custom ever again, and I'd get in touch with that fucking Timothy Mason and punch him in the face and yell in his face about how his crybaby attitude whining to the other staff members has cost me my medicine. He shouldn't put his stupid fucking wretched pettiness aside for somebody who need their medicine. Or does he hate me so much that he wants me to fucking die? Over a 5-second video of the desk? What a stupid crazy sense in a fucking dickhead! Here is what happened. I recorded him for 5 seconds, just his voice, and all it got was the desk. He is on CCTV 24/7, so what the fuck does it matter? Little bitch. I contacted Mr. Mason.